टुडे वी डिस्कस द पोल एंड पोलार पोल एंड पोलार दिस इज द इक्वेशन ऑफ द सर्किल एस इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड पी एक्स वन कॉमा वाई वन बी द एक्सटीरियर पॉइंट ऑफ द सर्किल S is equal to 0 other than the center. S is equal to 0 is the circle and PX1, Y1 be the any point in the plane other than center. Other than center. A line drawn from P to the circle S is equal to 0. A line drawn from P to the circle S is equal to 0 meets the circle at Q and R. Meets the circle at Q and R. This is the equation of the tangent at Q. This is also equation of the tangent at R. The point of intersection, the point of intersection of the tangents at Q and R lie on a line is called the polar. Is called the polar of P. Polar of P. P is called the pole. P is called the pole of the polar. Once again, S is equal to 0 is the circle and PX1, Y1 be any point in the plane other than center C. A line drawn from P to the circle S is equal to 0 meets the circle at Q and R. The point of intersection of the tangents lie on a line is called the polar of P. P is called the pole of the polar. Again, let S equal to 0 be a circle and P be any point in the plane other than the center of the circle, S is equal to 0. If any line drawn through P, the point P meets the circle in two points Q and R, then the points of intersection of the tangents drawn at Q and R lie on a line is called polar of P and P is called pole of the polar. This is the definition of the pole and polar. Equation of the polar of PX1, Y1 with respect to the circle S is equal to 0 is S1 is equal to 0. This is the formula for finding the equation of the polar. Equation of the polar of PX1, Y1 with respect to the circle S is equal to 0 is S1 is equal to 0. S1 is equal to 0 means X1 plus YY1 plus G of X plus X1 plus F of Y plus Y1 plus C is equal to 0. This is the equation of the polar of PX1, Y1 with respect to the circle S is equal to 0. XX1 plus YY1 plus G of X plus X1 plus F of Y plus Y1 plus C is equal to 0. One example problem. Find the equation of the polar of PX1Y1 with respect to the circle S is equal to 0. Example number 1. Example number 1. Example 1. Page number 51. Page number 51. Find the equation of the polar. Equation of the polar of 2, 3 with respect to the circle x square plus y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 96 is equal to 0. Find the equation of the polar of 2, 3 with respect to the circle x square plus y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 96 is equal to 0. First of all, given equation comparing with general equation, find the values g, f and c. Find the values g, f and c. Here given equation of the circle x square plus y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 96 is equal to 0. Comparing with general equation x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Here x coefficient 2g equal to 6, g is equal to 2, 1 the 2, 3 the g equal to 3. Y coefficient 2f is equal to 8, f is equal to 2, 1 the 2, 4 the f is equal to 4. Constant c is equal to minus 96. First of all, given equation comparing with general equation, find the values g, f and c. Here g is equal to 3, f is equal to 4, c is equal to minus 96. This is the equation of the circle S is equal to 0. This is the point PX1, 2, 3. This is the equation of the polar of PX1Y1 with respect to the circle S is equal to 0, S1 is equal to 0. Equation of the polar of PX1Y1 with respect to the circle S is equal to 0 is S1 is equal to 0. S1 is equal to 0 means XX1 plus YY1 plus G of X plus X1 plus f of y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0. Substitute g, f, c and x1, y1 values. X into x1. x1 is equal to 2 plus y into y1. y1 is equal to 3 plus g. g is equal to 3 into x plus x1. x1 is equal to 2 plus f 4 into y plus y1 is equal to 3 plus c. C is equal to minus 96 is equal to 0. Simplifying, x into 2, 2x plus y into 3, 3y plus 3 into x, 3x plus 3 2's are 6 plus 4 into y, 4y plus 4 3's are 12 minus 96 is equal to 0. 2x plus 3x, 5x, 3y plus 4y, 7y plus 6 plus 12 plus 6 plus 12 plus 18 plus 18 minus 96. Taking borrow 10, 10 plus 6 16, 16 minus 8, 8 minus 1 7 minus 78 is equal to 0. 5x plus 7y minus 78 is equal to 0, which is the required equation of the polar. Required equation of the polar. Therefore, 5x plus 7y minus 78 is equal to 0 is the equation of the polar of 2 comma 3 with respect to the circle x square plus y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 96 is equal to 0. Once again, definition of the pole and polar. S is equal to 0 is the circle, and px1 comma y1b any point in the plane other than the center C. A line drawn from P to the circle S is equal to 0, or drawn through the point P to the circle S is equal to 0 meets the circle at Q and R. The points of intersection of the tangents, the points of intersection of the tangents lie on a line is called polar of P. P is called the pole. P is called the pole of the polar. Here equation of the polar of Px1, Y1 with respect to the circle S is equal to 0 is S1 is equal to 0. S1 equal to 0 means xx1 plus yy1 plus g of x plus x1 plus f of y plus y1 plus c is equal to 0. Here one example problem. Find the equation of the polar of 2 comma 3 with respect to the circle. Here first of all we find given equation, comparing with the general equation, find the values g comma f and c. Let the given point x1 y1. By using the formula S1 is equal to 0, S1 is equal to 0, substitute x, g comma f c and x1 y1 values and simplifying. This is the process for finding the equation of the polar of p x1 y1 with respect to the circle S is equal to 0. Thank you.